Workshop support for this, which made that even easier to do. It really is a great game. With that in mind, the entire Gothic series is aging, to be sure, so some of the mechanics can take a while to wrap your head around, but if you're willing to put in that work, I think Gothic is one of those classic series that everyone who's into RPG should make an effort to play at some point. They really are to explore. Like I said, I just wish there was more of it. But then at our number 17 spot, we have robotic puppets of the Island of Thought, or more, I would say, grotesque monsters.